Number 11, the rookie senior, Casey Lyons.
This week's senior salute, looking back at the career of Casey Lyons. He only played one season of basketball, but wasn't here at Vaughn Hall. Casey was a rookie senior over at Nita this year, playing for Coach Ryan Wilson. He had a great year, a deadly three-point shooter, and it was a pleasure to watch him play. This week's senior salute, looking back at Casey Lyons.
I was introduced to Casey Lyons as a basketball player actually during the summer of this past year, and I immediately noticed his talents as an outside shooter and his enthusiasm for the game. It's what led me to pick him to play on my team this year, and what a great decision that was, because I, as a rookie senior, despite that, I have never seen someone play with more heart and be more eager to play the game of basketball than Casey was this past season. Wonderful to have that kind of heart and enthusiasm on a basketball team. It drives everybody else. I had a pleasure coaching Casey this year, and I wish him luck in any of his future endeavors.
There you go.
Casey Lyons for three.
Move for him. Guys, get up. We got to move for him. Back. Nice. Nice job.
Casey Lyons. Casey Lyons at the line, shooting two.
Rebound here. Come on, rebound.
Yeah! Hey, good shot.
I got to know Casey back in the fifth grade, but never saw him play basketball because he never played before until his senior year. He became the rookie senior, and I went out to see a game out at Seneca, and he played for Coach Wilson's team and just started to light it up from distance, put on an amazing display of shooting out at Seneca.
Lakers lead 18-4 out here at Seneca. Aiden DeQuinto with the dribble right now. Over to Casey Lyons. Here's a three ball. Good. Another three from Casey. That's his third of the game. All right, Mike Craig to throw it in. Casey Lyons from three. Good. Casey with three more. The Lakers now lead by 20. Here comes James with it now. Lakers by 20. Rudman over to Casey Lyons. Good! Another three from Casey. That's his fifth of the game. So Mike Craig will throw it in. Under 4 minutes to go now. Casey Lyons with it. He'll pull up from three. Good! He did it again. That's the sixth three-pointer for Casey.
Thank you.
And now Amato has it. Here comes Austin. He's bumped there by Rudman.
T-Max.
And now Coach Wilson's going to take out Casey Lyons, and that'll do it for the senior. What a great year he had. His only year of rec basketball, and he was just an outstanding player.
As we go back into the time machine, back to 2011, just the way it was, ladies and gentlemen. Number 11, Casey Lyons.
Competition. This round, Matt Chevilla and Casey Lyons in 3, 2, 1, go.
Traveling with me. Head now, don't